Charger Lab took apart a OnePlus Warp Charge USB-C cable last year, which only supports 5A. You can click the upright corner to check that. And today we got the upgraded version. This OnePlus cable can support up to 6.5A current. Let's go ahead and take it apart to see the internal wires. The cable adopts the same design as the previous one. The cable is red and the connector is white. And the 6.5A is marked on the red sleeve, which means it can support up to 6.5A current. The red sleeve can also protect the junction between the cable and connector. But the USB-C connector is not full pin design. The length of this cable is about 1.05 meters. Weight is about 29 grams. The Charger Lab Power ZKM002C shows it can support 100 watts PD fast charging. Since it's not full pin design, the write speed is only 36 megabytes per second, while the read speed is about 38.7 megabytes per second. Next, let's take it apart and see its internal wires. Firstly, cut off the white connector and use the spudger to remove the outer plastic. The metal plate is under it, fixed by spot soldering. The junction is fixed with cable tie, and the PCB part is protected and fixed by injection molding. After removing the glue, there is an eMarker chip on the front of the PCB marked with 4T6. The internal wires are connected to the back of the PCB and protected by glue. No chips on the other side. Then, after removing the metal plate, we can see the internal pins. The positive and active pins are whitened and thickened to reduce resistance and support 6.5A fast charging. Then cut off the cable and take a closer look at the internal wires. 7 wires in total. Use the knife to remove the red TPE. A braided shielding layer is under it, and another aluminum foil is under the shielding layer. All wires are wrapped in this aluminum foil. Let's introduce them one by one. Those two red wires are used for positive power supply with tensile fibers inside. The green and white wires are used for USB 2.0 transmission with tensile fibers inside. The green one is D+, and the white one is D-. The blue wire is CC wire, and the yellow wire is the VCON wire. This bare wire is used for an active power supply. The non-insulated design can reduce the diameter of the cable, providing a larger cross-sectional area and reducing resistance. This cable is also filled with additional tensile fibers. Well, that's all wires of this OnePlus 6.5A dual USB-C cable. Except for the OnePlus 6.5A fast charging, it's also compatible with 5A standard PD fast charging. So you can fast charge your phone and compatible PD devices at the highest speed. Okay, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!